duper.
You guys! Welcome back to our channel. So, as you can see in the back of me, there's a whole bunch of moving boxes because we are officially moving!
We're moving, yay! Lo hicimos, we did it, yay!
So today is Thursday and we have literally been packing for the last 3 days nonstop. My sister has been helping me so much. I don't know what I would have done without her, so I'm very, very grateful. She is actually sleeping right now. It is super early in the morning. Well, it's like 8 right now and the movers are about to get here anytime. Oh, hi! What are we doing, Emily?
I'm gonna go to the house.
Yay! So anyways guys, it's been 3 days of hard work because we had to declutter so much. We had to pack literally everything, and that's the reason why I didn't have them like pack for us, because I still had to go through literally everything because I don't want to take things that I don't need nor want. So today the movers are coming to pick everything up how I said, and this is going to be our moving vlog. And then oh yeah, and tomorrow we are leaving. There's a long road trip ahead of us. We're driving 27 hours, so I hope you guys are excited for that. And yeah, we are so excited. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah. Get it, girl. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys a little overview of what the house looks like. So it's honestly kind of a mess, but the stuff that's like not in boxes, it's stuff that we're taking. You want cereal, mama? That we're taking with us in the car. And then we have all our boxes here. We still have some in the girls' room, another one right there. This is what the girls' room looks like. We painted it on Monday and my sister and my best friend helped me, which by the way, my best friend is gone now. She left back home, but she did help me a lot with this room, so that was nice. Here's Emmy. She's still asleep. I honestly need to wake her up. That was hard. Wake up! There's some boxes in here, and then there's some suitcases that we are going to actually pack with our clothes. And yeah, there's like some other stuff over there. Hopefully the movers don't have a hard time taking everything out and stuff. Oh my goodness. I am still a little bit stressed. Like, I feel good that we packed everything, but I'm still a little bit stressed because like all of the stuff is still here. So once the movers come and take everything, I feel like I'm gonna feel a lot better. So let's go ahead and wait for the movers and we will see you guys in a little bit. Also, I need to get this girl ready. Yay! Hey guys. This is Emmy, as you already know. I just kind of wanted to give my sister Abby a huge shout out because she is the best mom out there and she does so much for her kids and she does YouTube full time. She's a wife, she does so much and she's great. And she's a great sister too. So huge shout out to you, boo. Peace. I got snacks. Okay you guys, so the movers right now are getting everything into the truck. Let me show you the truck real quick. I honestly don't care to show you guys where I live anymore because I am literally moving already tomorrow. So by the time that this video goes up, I won't even be living here. But this is where we lived for 2.5 years. Now you can kind of see where I lived, and that's where all of our stuff is going into. I have Cammy swinging over here and making the funniest of faces. She is just so relaxed on the swing. Hola. So we came to the park so the movers can get some work in and we're not like on their way, and also the girls were just getting tired of being in there, and you know, so we decided to come to the park and bring them to play for a little bit. Hi.
I wish we had like water bottles or something to give them.
Oh, I know. Oh,
they're sweating.
Should we go get water for them?
Yeah, we should. Or like a Gatorade or something.
People are finally done packing everything, so they are leaving right now with all of our stuff.
And we decided to just order food because they were taking so long, which, I mean, of course, it takes a lot of time. We are saying goodbye to all of our stuff for now, and we got Chipotle. Okay, no more, careful.
Where's Tommy? Here she is.
Okay, you guys, so I quickly want to give you guys an update on the apartment. We have a little like setup over there because we were laying down, and we still have to vacuum and kind of clean up this place a little bit. I don't really need to do much to it, like, because they're gonna come and clean it and I'm gonna pay for that, so I don't really need to do much. But I do want to vacuum it because Cammy can get things in her mouth and I don't want her doing that. Here's Amelie's room. This is so surreal. Oh my god. We still need to take that down. And then here's our room, which is crazy because I feel like it looks a lot smaller now that there's nothing in here, which is weird, but yay. And then Luis is in the bathroom right now. Are you pooping? Yes, okay.
Hi, mommy.
Hi, baby. Oh my gosh. Oh, heck no. That thing is coming after me.
That thing is coming for me. He's gonna kill me.
Oh my gosh, what am I gonna do? You guys, I tried killing that thing and it didn't die, and now I feel like it's after me.
Mommy,
it's
okay.
It's okay?
Not gonna hurt you.
It's not gonna hurt me? Aw, you're so sweet, baby.
Can you go kill it for us?
Please? No.
Go kill it.
Two hours later.
We just got to the airport to drop off Emmy, so she's going bye-bye. Thank you for your help, but I don't need you anymore.
She's just using me.
I know, baby, but she has to go.
You don't want me to go?
I'm just kidding, sis. Thank you so much for your help.
I'll see Amelie, okay, please.
I'll see you in like a week. Yeah, you're gonna see her in a week, okay? Anyways, thank you so much for your help, sis.
You're welcome.
You really, I don't know how I would have done it without you.
I seriously
we worked
how you
so hard.
Like, not even to toot my own horn, but like, she has way too much stuff to do on her own. Like,
which it was a lot. And we got rid of so many things, and we just had to pack so many things as well. So, good travels, and I'll see you next week.
Wow.
We're a team.
Wait. What?
What is this? Look at my two fingers over here.
Okay, go.
I know, I don't want you to go either. She was supposed to drive back with us, but she can't ask for that many days off at work, so.
But it's okay, because I will see you in a week.
Bye, Felicia.
Oh, I was like, why isn't it opening?
I don't want you to go. No, just kidding. Okay, love you, sis.
Wait, I still need to get my stuff.
Oh.
And I need to say bye to the babies.
Okay.
Hey, I have to go now. Okay, I miss you, okay? Bye, baby. I'll miss you. Bye.
Say I love you.
Bye.
Bye, sis. I love you so much.
Love you so much.
I'll text you. Bye.
And there she goes.
Hey, you guys. So it's the next day and I am running out of breath because I've been going up and down the stairs. I can't even tell you how many times. Every single time I went up the stairs, I kept saying, this is the last time. This is one of the last times I'm gonna go up these stairs. So I worked through it, but we are finally done with the apartment. It is completely empty now. And actually I'm waiting for someone from the complex to come and do like the final walkthrough. And that will be it. Oh my gosh, I am so exhausted. You don't even realize how hard it is to move until you move, but we did it and I am super excited. We are going to be hitting the road as soon as they come and check the apartment, and then we are out of here. We moved here when Amelie was just 8 months old and she had just learned to crawl, so she reached a lot of milestones here. She turned 1, 2, and 3, which is insane. And then I got pregnant with Cammy. I had Cammy. This is where Cammy came home to. So this apartment holds so many memories for us, but it is definitely time for a new chapter in our lives. And even though it's a little bit sad, I'm just so ready for that. And I am going to, I'm not really going to miss this place. I'm just going to miss all the memories that we shared in this space. And now we are moving on to bigger and better things. And that is just so crazy. Like, life is so crazy, but I am so excited. And you guys have come along through this whole time ever since we first moved here. Well, I mean, a lot of you guys, not everyone, but for the ones that have been in my channel for that long, like, you guys are the OG sweet peas, and I thank you guys so much for sharing every single journey with us. Like, it's just, I'm gonna get emotional, but I don't want to. But just know that I appreciate you guys so much. And we are just beyond excited.
Hi.
Baby, where are we going?
I'm in
town. Yay!
Give me love, give me all your love, oh, 'cause I want you. No one else makes me feel this way. Don't know what you do. Hold my hand, could you hold my hand? Look me in the eyes. You and me, yeah, that's all I need, and I'll be alright. I'll be right here. I swear that I'll stay here with you.
We're out of here, you guys. You guys will never see this apartment ever again, so soak it in.
Oh my goodness, so crazy.
You guys, we are in New Mexico, and I wanted to end this video. I just didn't want to leave it like that, and I just wanted to explain to you guys that we are finally in New Mexico. It's crazy because we left on Friday like at 5, and we got here yesterday like at 7:30. So yeah, we did not stop, and I am so excited. Today we are gonna go and look at our house for the very first time. Be prepared, because tomorrow I am filming the house tour, so that's the next video that's going to be up for you guys, and I am just so excited for you guys to see it. So yeah, I just wanted to end this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and we are just so thrilled for this new chapter, and so happy that you guys are coming along with us. So thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next video, because it's gonna be the house tour. We love you guys, and we will see you guys in our next one. Bye. Mwah.